So to create your own custom YouTube chat doc, because that's something that is not going to work by default. You can do this with regular OBS Studio. You can do this with OBS Live, OBS.live from Stream Elements, which is what I use. First thing you're going to do, you're going to go to View, Docs, and you're going to create a custom browser doc. Now, I've already created this one, but what I did was I named it YouTube Chat. And then the URL, you're going to need a URL. Here's something else that may make your head explode at first, and another reason we are doing scheduled streams. When you schedule a stream, then you can go over here, open the scheduled stream for your next stream, pop out the chat. This URL here, excuse me, in the chat, you will copy it. You go back to OBS, and then this item here, you will paste it. And that's how you will create one. And after you've created it and positioned it, you'll do the weekly habit or the daily habit, however often, the in between streams, what I'm doing right here. And you'll go and you'll just update that link, because that link is a one-time use link from when you go live. So that chat link is only good for that one scheduled stream. So as you get into the habit of updating your stream key for the next scheduled stream, you also want to update your YouTube chat pop-out link in here as well, in the custom browser docs. And since we already have that there, we can just update the link, apply, and see it updated it. So now it's populated, and that's how I know, okay, cool. It picked it up, it detected it. So now we're good to go. We're good to go for the next stream. And whenever you click start streaming, you'll be set. Your chat will start working. OBS.live, you can try it. They do supposedly have native YouTube support, including YouTube chat. And by default, if you use OBS Live and you log in via Stream Elements and right here, which I have, this is supposedly supposed to work with their own doc that I'm not using. That has never worked for me. It has been a nightmare. So my experience, a lot of Stream Element stuff is insanely broken when it comes to YouTube. I'm actually migrating more stuff to Streamlabs, because Streamlabs seems to have considerably better support. We'll talk about that in some other videos whenever I'm putting together a description on how you're going to get the same bot functionality, the soundboard, some of the cool features that you're used to having on Twitch. So we'll do that in another video. Thanks for hanging out. I hope this has been helpful. Let me know if you have any questions, anything I can help you with. Comment below. Anything I need to clarify, make another video on. I'm going to be working on even more videos to try to get this stuff straight for people. I know it can be hard to wrap your mind around it. If you get a chance, you want to check out some of my most recent streams. That'll give you an idea of the quality you can achieve on YouTube. Check out Classic Caleb Plays, which is my other channel that I actually stream gaming to. I have a schedule there, classiccaleb.pro. You can check out my website on there. It has all the information there. Thanks for hanging out.